just literally blew its top and just devastated that area all around it. And here we are only a few hours later, and they're already starting to write about it, how beautiful the new growth and the new vegetation and the wildlife is all coming back, even better than it was before.